About to fight tomorrow, Mikaela. Break it down for them. Ramirez, Taylor.
Oh my gosh.
Both Olympians.
Both Olympians. I know Ramirez from the amateur days. I was on the team in 2012 as a sparring partner, so I went to London with him. But
he's an amazing person. Super nice.
Awesome guy. I haven't seen him in years, so it was good to see him this weekend. But it's going to be a close fight. I think it's a really evenly matched fight, and I really just think it's whoever sticks to the game plan the most. Like, I know Ramirez is a strong, tough fighter. I think he's going to come on really strong in the later rounds. And I think Josh Taylor's a really good boxer. But if Josh Taylor thinks that he can sit on the inside with Ramirez, which he seems to feel confident on the inside, I know he likes to sit in and bang once in a while, so I really hope he just stays boxing. That's really, I think, is what's going to get him the win. But Ramirez is definitely going to take it to him, so.
I got to ask you this. Recently, they made a big deal about female fighters wearing a bikini, whatever. You're like, what does it matter? Tell people about that. What does it matter what you wear in your own time when you're not boxing?
Look, boxing does not discriminate. People didn't take me seriously back in the days walking into the national tournaments in my pink juicy suit, but
they thought you were just a pretty face.
Pretty face. And, you know, for a while, I wanted to wear black hoodies, be respected in the game, and I would dim down my girliness, but boxing doesn't discriminate. Once you step in the ring, has nothing to do with what you look like. So you can talk all the shit you want, but just keep the looks out of it.
Give me the three names you'd like to fight.
Terry Harper, Hyun Mi Choi, and Mava Hamadouche, the three other champs in my division.
Oh, there you go. Look who's here, live on the line. What's up, Jose? How you feeling?
I got the dress. Don't take my pants.
What a nice welcoming. Did you like it?
Oh, my pants.
Charles, how's the weight?
Yeah, it's good. Perfect.
No problem.
No problem.
Jorge Ramirez has arrived to the weigh-ins. His son is over here. He's ready to go.
Say hi.
Hi.
How you feeling?
Good.
Great to see you.
Good.
Ready to rock and roll. What a nice reception, Jose. All right, now it's time to go into the media room.
Everybody else needs to hold.
Marcel, right in here.
Sorry.
Right in here. Marcel, right here.
Okay.
And then I'll come back for your mom and dad are here.
Okay. I'll take care of you guys. Just...
Thank you, Mikaela.
You're welcome.
You brought us up by 200 people.
Oh, okay.
We're up to 900. Everything good? Weight good? Jose's dad over here? His son? Everybody. Very nice one. Do you like the chance for Ramirez? Sound good?
Yeah, sounds good.
Fans are excited. How's it going? All right, guys. I'll see you inside.
Okay.
Thank you. Sorry. Okay.